turn around. Name all my kids after me if I could. Joseph Francis Flite the third. My full name on my social security card and birth certificate. WTF. If I was up to me, I'd be up to no good. Teaching my daughter, just like if I named her Josephine. Yeah, probably show you how to shoot clean guns, just like my father showed me and his father before him, etc. Don't worry about it. My mom's eccentric and always yells and screams at me. Joey, when you gonna have some little babies so I can run and kiss them and hug them and make sure they don't grow up to be like you? I imagine how beautiful your daughter really be. She have your eyes like Bing Crosby. And take that shit off Facebook, mom, right? And that's all you ever said, because you're not gonna be my friend today, right? No, because you're embarrassing. And I'm like, adding you as a friend again, mom, please, please, mom, please. No, no, until you have a kid, you know, no, sir, no, you, because you're so cute. Alright, thanks, mom. Till then, I'll carry heavy confidence. Hot when I'm not in all my exes, I still respect it. Under to one like this crazy bitch who told me don't fall asleep. Whatever I do, like Mary, Johnny Depp, Freddie and Nancy, sucked in my bed watching TV, listening to my headphones. So now I drink black coffee, thanks, R.I.P. Wes Craven. Some like it hot, Hellraiser movies scare me. Joey Flite one time. Some like it hot, some like it hard. Sometimes I fuck too hard, I can't breathe. Last time I had sex, I got scars to prove it on my eyebrow. Scarface the movie. In the movie, he said, how you get a scar like that? Eating pussy, man? Look at my face. How'd I get a scar like that? Eating some pussy, man? Well, believe me, Joseph Francis Flite 3. Just look at me like Clint Eastwood. You feeling lucky? Well, do ya, punk? Magnums fit perfect on me. John Wayne, oh, you feel a little lucky, pilgrim, talking on my dick again, what the fuck, well, listen here, pilgrim, shoot your cup out your hand, keep second double guessing my instincts, but you think twice, next time I get out, huh, what do you mean, last time I was out, shots in my face, didn't mean to, but it was a bitch, at late, at night, in my bedroom, and she started some shit, so I had to beat some dude up out front. Domestic violence and shit. So when I forget my gun and I don't even got one, I scare people the way I look. Looking like Tarzan, getting crazy on people for no reason. Shave my head, become a military, not the Nazis, but start my own gang in America. Philadelphia, PA is where I stay. So I'm fine, just visiting Washington, D.C. PM, sleeping during the whole AM. I'm not a vampire. Or a witch, though. Say my prayers before I sleep. Rap so good, I never leave a clue. Trace evidence of me or what I do. How the fuck I fuck so good? All up in your mind. No label could deal with me. Kick me out of Hollywood, probably, if I ever go. Kicking someone's ass, man, right in the public street again. Scott Disiak, you don't know. Chloe probably like me. Fuck you up so bad, like you didn't even know. Put her in a good mood, though. Not in the mood here again. Here we go. Last time I checked, I couldn't go to White Castle and get some burgers. It was too far away. Chasing and running with tigers. Boyfriend, Kim, Chloe. That's what all my chances are, huh, man? Until you party with me. Single white females with me. Boyfriends with me. But they left because they were girls were all falling in love with me. Falling in love cost you, of course. Who cares? I'm not a nut. And when I come, okay, we can do it one more time. Some like it hot. Some like it hard. What are you gonna do about it? And I'm not like it.